at North Hennepin Community College in September of 2009. Can you find the dragonfly? All of these paintings have a dragonfly, which is then overlaid with a geometric form. So the organic pattern of the dragonfly wing is partially obscured by these geometric shapes that overlay it. Still, the dragonfly wing has a persistent texture and in some ways color that comes through the layers that have been placed over it. So there's a conversation that develops between these organic shapes of the dragonfly wing and the hard-edged geometric shapes that are laid over it. They have a more technological or human-made quality to them. These paintings are made of oil paint and encaustic. This one is on a wood panel. And the encaustic, which is a very fancy word for wax, is what gives it the texture. So this wax medium gives it a lot of dimension. And as the wax dries, it becomes just a little transparent. So you can begin to see these forms and some of the color coming through where the overlaid colors have been painted down. This triptych is one of my newest paintings. Also, I've actually put the whole dragonfly here on these three wood panels. So you can see the body come through here with the two wings extending out either direction. These dragonfly wings are covered by very large triangles. These are very clear here. On the other side, you can see there are some triangles that are a little harder to see that are from the very basic layers. Here's a triangle, here shape here. And as they overlap each other, they create quite a complicated and complex layering, one on top of the other, one color on top of the other. You can see that the transparency allows these colors to come through, as well as the texture of the veinage of the wings. So the organic then always permeates the geometric or the technological. No matter what you do to cover it up, this texture and color from the background still begins to invade or permeate that layer over it. Never completely obscures what's underneath. These small paintings are made with woodblock and watercolor and acrylic gouache. So I use a Japanese woodblock technique that uses watercolor paint to create these veins right here. And then I painted in the colors on the wing with watercolor and acrylic gouache, and then put this red color over the surface. It allows some of the shapes to come through. Because it's on paper, it doesn't have the same texture as the encaustic paintings, but it is quite true to the idea of the dragonfly wing talking back and forth with these geometric shapes. And it's a little playful. You can see this little donut shape there kind of bouncing around on the surface.